Okay, you're looking at a Gilbert Autorama. The some cardboard cutouts that make up the grandstand and other put together paper accessories that are like almost excellent condition. The foundation has a minor issue we'll get to, but all your parts are here. Here's your observation tower with the opening door. Got your assembly instructions here. And this will be the blue part is the base for the foundation of the observation tower. You got your two sides, your Autorama and Gilbert billboards. And your multicolor winner's lap here. And the rather large airport sign. And it's has the holes for the snap-in, wherever it's snap-in to. We'll get to this in a minute. And this here will snap on, showing the press room spectators. On the back it shows what number those were. Self-explanatory. Now, the grandstand, I've somewhat assembled it just for, you can see. Very nice lithos, people. Now, and then of course, I know the audience is here, but they actually have it shaded as if it was a partly cloudy day. And then this side of the grandstand, you got your woman's room opening door. Now, this. It unsnaps and pops right out. There is a little bit of water damage on this end. But it's pretty well hidden once the unit is assembled. And then over here is your driver lineup, the Autorama. We have for 8 drivers, never filled out yet. Very nice addition to an existing set. Thanks for watching.